Welcome to another day of algebra. Today we'll be graphing a line through the points negative 4, negative 1, and negative 4, 5. So first we go back 4 on the x-axis and down 1. Then we go back 4 again on the x-axis and up 5. When we connect our points, we see that our line is a vertical line. Notice that we have the same x values and we get a vertical line.